Johnny Santos, I told you you would pay for your sin. Now I have what you love dearest. But let's talk about tonight. Tonight, my brother, the man who they used to call Sloppy, but then he became merciless, takes on the new kid tonight, the Rook. Rook, you should have stayed home today, but you will get something for you soon. And Diablo, tonight you will face the same fate as your cousin, and I will make you pay for everything you did as well, because you committed the same acts that Johnny committed by being a part of him, and tonight you will pay for that. NGPW, you're gonna learn what the House of Secrets is all about.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your first match of NGPW Invasion.
Yeah.
Introducing first, the Rook.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Rook's first one-on-one match. This is T on commentary with your boy Rob. My boy Rob here is new to this commentary gig here in NGPW. We're getting shit kicked off here with Invasion.
The purple.
And here is the Rook making his way down to the ring.
Woo, woo, woo.
You can see the look on his face. He's nervous, and he's got to go up against Merciless.
Oh, boy. He's got a tough task ahead of him.
I'm not going to lie. I think he might die. I think this might be his first and last match in this.
It's a good thing we have EMS on standby, but we don't have no Morgue on standby, but we have EMS.
I hope he has insurance. I really do. We live in America, so you know how that
he
goes.
He better have a good life insurance policy, because his family is going to be sad if not.
But the Rook looks excited. He looks like he's born for this. But he also looking like he has a
his opponent,
I think he knows
representing the House of Secrets, Merciless.
It's not that secret.
Rook talking to the referee. I think the Rook might be having second thoughts here.
I think he's wanting to back out here, right? Right now.
I don't think so. I don't think he's wanting to back out, but I think he's wanting to just get an idea of what exactly the rules are so he can't die in this match, you know? But you know what? I'm tired of this shit already because I said it before and I will say it again.
Sloppy.
The man that leads Merciless is jealous of Johnny Santos, and that's what this whole campaign is about. You may not agree, Rob.
No, you know what? I agree.
You agree?
I agree.
Well, there's some people at this commentary table that don't agree with me on that. And I think that this whole ploy, this whole plot, isn't to take over NGPW. It's just to get back at Johnny Santos because Johnny Santos is better.
He's color.
I agree.
And, he's given Merciless a new personality, a new thing, and Merciless is staring at me. I don't like that.
Don't come over here.
Hey, buddy.
Get him away from the commentary table. Get him away.
Get in the ring.
Kill them.
Get in the ring.
Keep it out of here. Keep it out of here.
Kill them.
Fair square.
Oh, freedom of speech in America. I've got every right to talk any kind of crap I want to about your leader.
It's made of concrete.
got a little buddy joining us in commentary.
Kill him.
Don't kill him, he's a jumping spider.
Rob doesn't like spiders.
He's a jumping spider.
He might become Spider-Man.
Tiny, tiny spider.
If it bites you.
Look at him, he's chilling.
No, he's not chilling. Don't bring him on. Keep him on T side. Stay over. See, that's the thing out here. See,
being outdoors in the woods, baby.
That's why Rob did not want to take this job, but Rob needs the money.
He didn't take
this job.
Look at this. Just messing with the ref.
You ready? Well, technically, he can do that. I mean, he's not going to get disqualified before the match, you know?
Are you sure?
Well, I want to see him do it when the match starts.
Ring the bell! Yeah.
The bell has rung. The Rook versus Merciless Rook's first ever singles match. And, I mean, that's what I would do, too. I mean,
he's slow.
You got to think smart.
Rook is fast.
The Rook has to stay on the move.
Think about French fries.
And Sloppy here just going to toy with him a little bit.
Light him! Merciless
is playing the long game here. And now he's got him in the corner. I think the Rook knows that there's not much he can do here. Merciless.
Come on, guys.
Oh!
Come on, Merciless. Get him out of there.
Merciless is staring into the eyes of the Rook. The Rook. I mean, just a couple months ago was a civilian. Not a pro wrestler.
Go easy on him.
And now he's going up against a man like that. I mean, what would you do in this scenario?
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Me?
What would I do?
That's not funny!
Two!
I'd kick him right between the legs. And get out of there.
Oh.
And he's gonna throw him down.
Like he's nothing. Like he's just a bag of trash.
What can you do? Your first match. Just got done with training. And Merciless doesn't want to end this. Doesn't want a clean, quick victory. He wants to punish the Rook for even stepping foot in the ring with him.
I can't. His head off.
What are you saying?
No, I can't.
And the Rook refusing to give up, showing heart, but...
He's laughing.
I mean, this is disturbing. And this is the group going after Johnny Santos. These are the thugs that are going after Johnny Santos and took his title. Bunch of thieves.
Now
we gotta watch him beat up the Rook.
Look at him. He's just taunting Santos.
Get
him.
The
little handkerchief, bro.
I mean, taunting Santos on the camera. Santos is definitely watching this right now. And I mean, he's been attacking the ribs all match. I can't breathe. You can't fight.
Come on.
The Rook moved out of the way.
And now he's showing some offense.
Showing some offense. Couple clotheslines.
Great.
Crossbody in the corner. The Rook has got it going. Oh, no. Oh, my God.
I don't think the Rook can say much with a hand down his throat.
The fingers, the nasty fingers of Merciless down the throat of the Rook.
Have that mouth like that.
He's down.
One.
Come on. Two.
Get up.
And that's it.
That's cringe.
And that's it. Merciless.
I don't like this person that has assumed the shape of Sloppy.
Taking... the victory.
Here's your winner.
In dominant fashion.
Merciless.
As the fans are saying, they're calling him Merciless.
He's coming with the hammer. He's gonna pop you like a grape.
I don't want to get popped like a grape.
You already got one person trying to kill you. You don't need a second.
Hey, what is he doing?
What is he doing?
No. Hey. Referee, get him out of here.
Come on.
Get him out of here.
Get him out of here. Merciless ass! Are we gonna
this
get
guy's
like,
just
medical
sick
attention
and twisted.
Okay. This fucking gave him like a hypoxia.
Sick and twisted mind of Merciless is being let loose.
You really want another person coming after you? He won't. Oh, shit.
By the man who calls himself Mortalis.
Oh, he's taking me, okay.
What the... okay.
That was a creepy thought.
Well, we're going to go ahead and continue on with the show, ladies and gentlemen.
Rook! Rook, where are you? Where's the Rook?
I think he's over here. I think he's over here.
Rook. Hey. Breathe. Hey, put your hands over your head. Breathe.
Yeah.
You good?
I guess.
Hey. I watched that from the back. I wasn't expecting that.
Neither was I.
But that's a... This is your first lesson, though. What that thing did to you, no one is normal. Everyone has their own personality in that ring. You always gotta stay focused. I saw you were scared. You were scared in that ring the whole time. We gotta work on that, buddy. Just breathe. It's all right. Where's the doctor?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to your next match of NGPW Invasion. This is going to be a triple threat match.
What?
Out first, Mayhem!
Yeah. Let me see that brain damage, little twink. Come on!
It is Mayhem, the guy, you know, a lot of people underestimate Mayhem's ability.
He's pretty popular out here at the rest show. I know who I am, my fat McAfee show, you know.
Let's go, Mayhem!
Well, there goes that.
Mayhem just...
Are we good? We good? Yeah!
I love that guy.
This is bullshit, in my opinion.
Listen,
he's having problems.
It's
okay.
The benefit of the doubt. People have disabilities and can't do anything. And that
this
is true.
Has disabilities
that
in his injury every single week.
This man doesn't have a disability. He's just an absolute dumbass.
Next,
Red Jack.
He has disability. He has the ability to win my heart, and I love Mayhem.
Chill.
Talk about a hard cam.
Talk about a hard cam.
Oh, God, please. What is that?
Pull it!
All right, anybody, y'all got a nose plug?
Here you go, brother, I got you.
Yeah.
This
there
man
you
is
go.
An NGPW original.
He's original stinking ass.
And this son of a bitch screwed him last time.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Somebody doesn't even show up.
He does what he wants to do. That is Red Jack's persona.
Mayhem's dead today.
But he's a load of shit. He is a thug. He needs to be locked behind bars.
He sucks.
I hate everything about him.
This is a triple threat match.
Our next competitor, if he's even here.
Look at him. Sometimes.
He never shows up.
And out last, Kurt Chaos.
Kurt Angle.
Yeah. I believe Kurt Chaos is finally here.
I was surprised he showed up at Vantage Point.
Drink. A minor.
And he's here!
Well, that's a fucking surprise.
Kurt Chaos is actually here.
Hey,
you know what? Something? I've heard this theme song before. All they do is steal. All they do is steal stuff from people,
Pants is always coming down.
People like him that don't come here and just show up whenever they want to, like to steal from others.
Hey, man, you're supposed to be in the match, right?
Come on, get in the ring, man.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is Triple Threat Rules. Anything can happen, anything goes.
Yeah, no shit.
Red Jack. Mayhem versus Kurt Chaos. Who do you guys think is going to win? Give me your picks.
Give me Mayhem.
All right, we got Mayhem for this guy. Who you think?
I think Red Jack's got it.
You got
Red Jack was in this feud before, and Kurt Chaos come and inserted himself in. He shouldn't even be involved in it.
I think it should be Red Jack. Ring the bell, you fat motherfucker. Listen here, you guys are being totally insane right now.
Your name is Fat, okay? That is your name.
All right, my name is actually B. People just nickname me Fat McAfee.
Make sure you look like a bandit. You.
Wait,
but I got Kurt Chaos.
Is Mayhem? Is Mayhem the
last one? Week?
Is he? Yeah. What is he doing?
What is Mayhem doing?
I got bit by a spider.
Yeah.
Nobody cares.
What? I care.
No.
I care immensely.
Was he Spider-Man now? What the fuck are you talking about?
Exactly.
He is the human spider.
What are you doing?
The human spider.
My theory is correct. Hold on. I got it. You can
Let's
do it!
Shazam! Mayhem!
No, Mayhem!
It was the fire spider!
Okay, fire spider! It was
the fire spider! God, I was with
him! You're right!
You were with Mayhem!
God damn! What is this?
What is going on? Somebody just knock his ass out!
Oh! Thank
right
you.
To the chest!
Mayhem!
Get
up!
Finally! Maybe he can kick some sense into
his head. Make the original Black Party. What are you doing?
This is blasphemy.
It should be Red Jack and Mayhem. No chaos involved in this match.
He just hit him with a bat.
I mean, it's triple threat rules. Anything can happen.
Oh, look at him.
Did he get the bat?
He had the bat the whole time.
Hurt though.
Get up!
Hey, I'm going for the cover. I'm
up. Of course, this Eugene looking motherfucker would come in.
Stay out of my
way. You keep Mayhem's name out your fucking mouth now. I love Mayhem with a passion.
Mayhem is what we call funny.
Mayhem is an idiot. I don't think it's funny. I don't find anything funny about this guy.
I love Mayhem. You see, he's playing it smart as you should. Take us out of the equation and go in there whatever you
This is racially motivated!
Uh-oh.
Yeah!
Coming from a white guy!
Kill him!
Oh. Yeah. He's watching it happen like a bicep. Mayhem!
Two count right there.
I mean, I've lost track of what even going on in this match because Mayhem's over here distracting.
What is Mayhem doing?
You brought a baseball bat.
Oh, are we seeing a team for
me?
He can't even get on the rope.
You good?
What happened?
God, he's not an idiot.
It's okay. It's smart. He knows what he's doing.
Are you sure? I really think he actually can.
You ever seen a giraffe play dead?
No.
Well, me neither.
Those lines of shit.
Hey, man. That's race one.
Two! Yeah.
I think.
What the hell is he doing now?
Mayhem! See, Mayhem is a superhero who was making sure he was fine.
Oh,
he is a hero!
I think Red Jack really wants to kill Mayhem. I mean, we gotta admit.
Oh!
See, look at that! We're on the queen of hope for the season! The Braves need to sign Mayhem! Look at that! Look at that!
The Braves need to sign anybody they can get right now.
That's besides the point.
Oh, fuck.
All right, let's go.
See,
Red Jack
Mayhem
paid Mayhem to help him out.
Mayhem,
after he was done with them, Mayhem just kept roaming, and then Red Jack was done.
And Mayhem was caused to him match after match.
You know there's a super threat. You can do whatever, too.
Hot take. Mayhem is Sting Jr.
Sting Jr.
He is the next Sting.
I wouldn't have done that.
Hey, Mayhem. I'm not.
Stand there.
Hold up, I got you.
Guy doing?
That's a little far, sir.
Ain't no way.
Oh!
My God!
He actually hit that, though.
This is awesome.
This is a handicap match. What is going on here?
It's smart.
Come on, right on.
Mayhem, what are you doing over here? What is he doing?
This is awesome.
Did Mayhem think he is the ref again?
I am the ref.
I hope he don't got his phone on this
guy. Oh, that was last week.
I love Mayhem. See, Mayhem knows what he's doing.
Two.
Mayhem knows what he's doing, but the only match he's ever won is the match that Red Jack didn't show up for.
Hey, a win is a win, buddy. A win is a win.
That's true. A win is a win.
I'm sorry.
Red Jack's trying to breathe right
now. Red Jack's got to catch a breath. He's going to play it
smart. Oh, fuck.
Red Jack's just cracking. Go for cover.
See, when Mayhem was walking around the ring, that wasn't smart. That was just
Kill
idiot.
Brown
Red Jack's playing it smart.
Kill
he knows
him.
What he's doing.
Listen, I played 2K with Mayhem. This is how it goes. Mayhem, remember, you have two finishers. That's how you you get him in the game. That's how you let him
go. This isn't a game, though. Yeah, it's a zigzag, though.
That's it. That's what Kurt Chaos won last week.
Wait a minute.
Whoa. One, two, three.
Screwed again!
I really think
Kurt Chaos else is the one who actually got screwed.
This is blasphemy. This is horseshit.
Here's your winner,
Brad. This is
revenge. He got revenge for last week on the bullshit that happened last week, and now he got the one he deserved.
Brad.
Well, I mean, a win's a win on him, so. He just played it smart, to be honest.
Kurt Chaos hit jumping him all match. And he took it.
You know what?
He saw the opportunity. He threw him out.
This is horseshit.
Chasing him.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the ring your new NGPW Heavyweight Champion, Slash.
Stinks. I don't understand why the fans love this man so much.
He was screwed. He was screwed. Shaitan was last show for.
I get it. You're irate right now, man. I get it. I understand.
Can't even get his words.
Your tongue twisting. Yeah, everything else.
So I guess we're just gonna put titles on gimps now.
Apparently so. I mean, this is stupid. Slash is horrible. He's boring. I don't understand why the people love him.
Only thing he comes out and does is.
Bro looks like a biker but doesn't have a bike. I'm pretty sure he's too big to even put the belt around his waist like a true champion.
That's why he doesn't have a bike. If he gets on a bike, he's gonna die.
He's gonna bust. The whole thing's gonna just bust.
Look, the bike's gonna disintegrate.
Listen to these ignorant fans.
Dumb fans.
Slash!
I don't understand.
I am anti-Slash. I am pro-Enigma.
And the fact is,
Stand Slash
wins the belt, but Shaitan's shoulder was up.
Absolutely. I was on commentary for that match. And, you know, I was iffy. I was like, okay, maybe Slash deserves it. But no, after the disrespecting act of the way Slash won that match, not being a respectful...
Didn't accept accountability.
Not even being a respectful superstar in NGPW. He's just going to steal the title from Shaitan, knowing he knew the shoulder was up. But he still took the fluke win. He still took the title from Shaitan. He still stole it from the Enigma. This is why I can't stand him.
What's up?
There goes Ed.
His phone's ringing, I guess. I guess it's his wife calling
him. We love you! Yeah!
Let's see what this idiot's got to say.
Does he even speak?
Oh. I'm all ears, Slash. You can tell me.
All right. I watched what happened at the end of my match. I don't deserve this.
You damn right you don't deserve it.
You don't.
I don't deserve this at all.
Why?
Of course you do.
Shaitan's shoulder was up. The ref did not see it. I didn't see it. I don't deserve this. But the ref's decision is final. I am the new AGBW champion.
No, you're not.
No, you're not.
I'm gonna say a couple things.
No.
Next show, I will be issuing an open challenge to whoever wants it for the NGPW title.
Boo!
My next thing.
Shouldn't be able to defend something you didn't really win.
Come out here right now.
You know that guy's gone.
Redhead's running.
You know Shaitan's already pissed off after what happened too. Shaitan is irate.
Redhead's running.
Not as irate as you was earlier when you was tongue twisting on
That's
commentary.
What I'm saying.
You guys, Shaitan has.
And there he is. It is Shaitan from the Enigma. I am pro Enigma. I understand his agenda, and I will follow him to the end of the world.
People are starting to smarten up around here. My message is true. And now I have something to fix.
I'm not afraid of you. Boo! Get out of here!
I agree with that.
Look in the Enigma book, chapter 3-4.
I don't even know what chapter.
I was thinking it's 3-3, but it's 3-4. 3-4. And that man will bring the light into your eyes, and you'll realize what the Enigma really is about.
Listen, Slash is just, I don't know what's wrong with him. He's mental or something. But Chaitan's just a certified crackhead.
Damn, crackhead.
And he stole the guy's chair.
That's
don't
tell me what to do. Paper champion.
Boo.
Yeah. Boo. Boo to the man with the belt.
You are angry.
What happened last show? I'm going to say it. I did not win fairly. I didn't know your shoulder was up.
Neither did he.
Paper champion.
I want to apologize
Paper
to you.
Paper champion.
But the registration is final. I am still your NGPW champion. If you have anything to say to me, go ahead and say it. You know, there's been a lot on my mind since you took that title from me. And when I say took, I mean you really took it from me. I mean you stole it. But it takes a man to come out here and admit when he's wrong. But it also takes a coward, a bitch, to do wrong in the first place. See, I've been nothing but fair. My message has been nothing but true. These people may not accept it.
I accept it.
These people may not like it. But I haven't told a lie. Since I've gotten here, have I told a single lie?
Yeah.
Some of them say yes, some of them say no. My point is, I'm the rightful champion. You know I'm the rightful champion. That open challenge of yours is bullshit because I should be the one taking that title from you. And I guarantee you, I will be the one to take it from you. But now let's get one thing straight right here. You deserve your rematch, but not next show. At Beat the Heat. You know, this is something I've wanted to tell you to your face for a long, long time, but I thought it was going to be easy victory. I thought I was going to walk all over you because, to be honest with you, Slash, I thought you were on my level, but it looks like you aren't because I would not take an easy road. Yeah, I got myself disqualified a couple matches ago against you, but I knew you'd come back. I'm not fucking stupid. I did everything in my power to try to get you in the right headspace to face me. And guess what? You still took the easy way out. But that's fine. I didn't take anything out. I didn't know your shoulder was up. That's why I called you out here. But that's fine. You know, for the longest time, I wanted you to join me. I wanted you to be by my side to reach heights you could never reach on your own. I wanted to take you to the top. I wanted to take you to spread my message to all the feeble sheep that don't listen to me. I wanted to take you all over the world to fix the world. I wanted to make you a star.
I'll spread your little twink butt.
But now, Enigma, you're done. It's now out of my hands. Enigma wants that back. Enigma wants you out of my hair. And Enigma wants to throw you away like the piece of street trash that you are.
Rude.
Enigma.
Knock him out.
Enigma wants you gone. So I've got a challenge. I've been thinking all week about this, Slash. I've got a challenge for you. You're going to accept it. Because here's the deal. That open challenge next week, I don't care who you face. Because you're walking out champion. I promise you that. And when we face that Beat the Heat, it's going to be me versus you if you're man enough in a Falls Count Anywhere match. But there's a caveat. You screwed me, so I'm going to take something from you. Not only am I going to pin you somewhere in this arena, not only am I going to take back the title that you stole from me, and not only am I going to prove to the world that you are not on my level, but I'm also going to take away what you love. Because whoever loses our Falls Count Anywhere match leaves the invasion for good. Loser what? Leaves what? Town.
That's ridiculous. I like it. But what is
I want you gone. So take, you want me gone. So take me up on my offer. Give us both what we want. Come on.
What about me?
Come on. Give me what I want. Give me what I want.
I accept.
Yeah. I'm going to take you down. I'm going to make you know you are nothing but the grizzled dirt on the bottom of my shoe.
You could have been by my side. You could have fixed the world with me, but now you're going to be remembered as the guy who was the paper NGPW champion.
It doesn't matter if I win or lose.
Yeah, it does.
It matters that I love what I do in this business. It matters what they love everywhere.
Ah! And I'm going to make you hate this Whoa! Business.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your main event of NGPW Invasion! Your main event is set for one fall and is a non-title bout. Out first, Diablo Santos!
Santos, ew!
And here goes these people. Disrespecting the Santos Empire yet again. It's TMB on commentary.
Like
listen.
It's not
listen.
An empire
Diablo,
anymore.
Diablo, I feel for Diablo. I'm gonna say that right now.
Why?
I feel for Diablo. Because he
it's
is he is mistreated by everybody here.
He wouldn't be mistreated if he could win a fucking
he
match.
He wouldn't be mistreated
while.
If the, if his idiot cousin didn't cause him to do so
oh,
much stuff.
Oh, were you gonna talk about his cousin? You're gonna talk about his cousin. Well, guess what I did, B? Guess what I did?
What you did, T?
I invited him to the conference.
What do you mean you invited
yes,
him to
I
the
did.
Commentary
He's
table?
He's sitting right there next to you, and I want you to say
what
everything
you, mean,
you just said.
What do you mean sit right here, right beside me?
He's sit right there next to you.
God! Listen, Fat McAfee, that's my nickname. Don't sit with no one that is rude to people. He's rude.
See, if Diablo would just win a match, which he's going to do right now, then he wouldn't get mistreated. He's not even being mistreated. That's just their dynamic.
Did you lose your flag?
Diablo, you got it.
I got it.
Did it hurt
I'll be
when you
on
lost
commentary.
Your flag?
I'll be watching from over there. Okay, you got
Wait,
it. I thought you was gonna.
No,
you got it.
And out next, the NGPW
International
Champion, yeah. Mortalus.
Yeah. International Champion,
excuse
Johnny.
Me.
Okay,
yeah.
Santos.
Johnny Santos, but you don't have to say former. Okay, why do you have to disrespect my man?
Oh,
because
like he's former. The former. Here is your. Yeah. NGPW International Champion Mortalus.
See, this man is jealous of Johnny Santos. He's jealous
he's
of this
jealous.
Man's success. Multicultural icon. Icon in Mexico. Coming to the
like
States to wrestle at NGPW. And he's a multi-sport athlete. I think this man is jealous.
Hey, shut up, redhead. You definitely didn't see my leaks. Mortalus is your new NGPW International Champion for a reason. Because he beat Johnny Santos clean.
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 I was saying right there, I don't care what anyone
Good
says.
Good luck, buddy. Good
clean.
Luck.
I was
Good
sitting
luck.
Right here, too, and it was not clean.
It was clean because Diablo tried to interfere, screwed up, and got the ref to distract him even more. It cost his own cousin the match.
Exactly!
Okay,
the
listen,
ref
listen,
got
listen,
distracted!
Listen, listen, listen.
Because he shouldn't even be distracting him in the first place. He should have sat down and watched the match the entire show.
And I'm supposed to sit here and listen to you tell me
listen,
he's being mistreated?
Okay, okay. He is being mistreated.
Listen,
though.
Listen. I know what's going on. It's not like that. Diablo knows what he was doing. Trust me.
So he
gonna, it's
so
going to get handled.
So it's going to get handled.
It's going
to
get,
get handled tonight, right now.
It'll get handled eventually.
So what?
You'll see what I mean.
All right. So what? Let me talk to you right then. What's the next thing for you then? What is your next thing to do?
Wouldn't you like to know?
So are you gonna go back to capture
listen,
it and take
Diablo
down.
His family?
This guy.
Maybe the international championship isn't on my path.
All right.
For now.
For now.
I doubt
let's
that
go
means.
Back. Because I do have my rematch
it
clause.
It means what it means.
Like, damn.
I mean, Jesus Christ, you call yourself a journalist? You want to sit there and ask
listen
me questions
here.
When the man is right
because
here?
Because you're my commentary yeah. partner. That's why I'm asking you, what does that mean?
Who are these
disrespectful
guys?
To my boy.
Ring the bell! You need to ring the bell and pay attention. What are you doing? The bell's right in front of you. You tell me I got a problem.
You're moving the bell!
I didn't move the bell. It's been right there the whole time.
See, this is the problem with jealous people like you and jealous people
listen,
like Mortalus. We're always messing with you.
Good.
Mortalus.
We're still boys, right?
What are you doing?
Yeah, we're still boys.
All right. But let's get to the match. Mortalus versus Diablo Santos.
Yes. See, Diablo Santos.
See, look, smart.
Okay, that is smart. He's making
you're
sure.
Doing good. You're doing good.
Yeah.
You see, I would go out there and be on his side. See, a guy like me needs to be under the shade. Okay?
See? And that's why I invited him here.
He invited me here.
I'm tired of it.
Dallas, come on.
See, that's how you win a match. That's how you win.
Keep going.
Attention. He's more worried about you.
He's not. He shouldn't be. He knows what he's doing. I told him he can handle it.
Well, I mean, Diablo's a former champion in his own right.
He is.
He's a former champion. Former NGPW Universal title when that was a thing.
When that was a thing. Former other titles. I mean, Jesus.
All American.
The resume.
He's also a former international champion in his own right.
Fuck him up!
Since the break,
I got this guy. Keep going. I got him. Keep going.
That's what I need to do right there, baby.
Talos has been saying I've been. I wouldn't be out here with him. Yeah. Keep going. You see?
See, people like you want to push that narrative that he's a bad cousin and he mistreats his family.
You're just jealous of my
family. Jealous. I'm perfectly fine sitting right here watching somewhere.
I will give Diablo this.
Do you care about your appearance?
He's walking through him right now.
Beating his ass.
I underestimated him.
One count.
It's okay, though. Who's on the ground right now? Who's laying flat for now?
No one.
Diablo, get on him.
Look, he's up. He's a man standing right.
All right. Diablo.
Who hired this guy? Well, I didn't get your name. What's your name again?
Oh, my name is T, brother.
T? Nice to meet you. I heard a lot about you. Great guy.
I got your back, man. I got your back. I see you. Hey,
what's your name? What's your name?
Estoy Caliente.
B? Eat a dick, B.
See, I see through the facade that people like Talos.
Yeah!
Yeah! Make him taste this fucking like Diablo! Yeah.
He's
good!
Back.
Keep going!
Does that man don't want that junk in his face?
Sure he does.
Diablo has been on point throughout this entire match so far.
Going
to Andy right then and
God
there
it,
with the coffin drop, but Mortalis move out the way right on point.
Diablo!
Kill him.
Oh my God.
Mortalis is now getting back in the ring. He's now up. Mortalis, I think he's about to.
Come on.
Mortalis is now taking over the match. Sorry.
Why are these crazy thugs? All thugs were black masks. Diablo's
going to break
heart into his identity.
Diablo's Hispanic. It's part of their heritage. It's part of Diablo's heritage. Mortalis is a white man.
I'm off like four shots of tequila right now.
It's all right. Mortalis is on the top, bro.
Diablo.
What's he doing?
Wake up, Diablo.
Diablo!
Diablo ain't gonna move out in time!
See, but Mortalis is a white man. And a white man in a mask is a thug.
He is a thug. He's a thug.
What did you just say?
It's exactly what he just said. Open your ears. Two resiliency on Diablo.
See, Diablo can take a beat like anyone else. And see, I'm tired of people like me over here pushing the narrative that Diablo's getting mistreated.
He is not getting mistreated. He's...
In my opinion, I see an empire that is growing. Has a couple setbacks right now because of some dickheads like...
Rome wasn't built in a day.
Exactly. See, this is why Johnny's talking. I've been GPW for forever.
He's out.
Diablo's gonna need us.
Keep looking. Yeah, keep staring.
Come on. Yeah. Remember, you're commenting right now.
He's lucky I'm not out there right now. I would beat his ass.
Right, he's about to break your cousin's arm.
Yeah, as long as it ain't my arm.
You don't have to do that.
What do you mean, as long as you don't care about your cousin's arm?
He's old enough to know how to take care of himself.
He's been training him. Dude, he's a former world champion. He can handle his own self. You act like he's a toddler.
What do you mean, training him?
Where do you think Diablo learned how to wrestle?
Not from him.
He did learn how to wrestle from him.
I actually got some intel that I just found out about.
About what? What kind
that
of
I know who? That I know who trained you.
Okay. Listen. I don't know what you're saying on your Nardwar shit. But you better shut your mouth.
All right.
Don't worry about that, T. All
right. I'm sorry, man.
That's for another day.
I did not invite you here to get disrespected by Fat McAfee.
Hey. I'm doing my job.
Come on, Diablo, get up. Come on, get him off of you.
I'm trying to get the scoops. That's what we're doing.
I got the scoop. I invited them here. The scoop is right next to you.
He's an important person here.
See, Diablo's not going to fall for this. I mean, look at this.
Diablo, come on.
He's just getting some rest. See what else?
Okay, Diablo's getting up.
Resilient.
Reversal. Right to the turnbuckle.
See, Diablo was just getting some rest. He was just taking a nap. That's all it was. See?
Just taking a nap.
Calculated nap. That's what that was.
You can't do math, though. I taught this.
You should know. You look like Snorlax.
Listen here. You don't got to make fun of my weight like that.
I'm not making fun of your weight.
calling me Snorlax?
That's not making fun of your weight. You just look like Snorlax. Oh, did I just say you're fat like Snorlax?
Eric!
Yeah, you did.
I didn't. I asked you if I did.
Diablo, up top. Yeah, up top. Race. Going for it.
Boom! Oh, my punch!
See,
end it!
But Diablo...
End it! No, Diablo!
End it!
Cover him! Cover him!
Paying attention. He doesn't know where he's at right now.
Go!
Get
him! Cover, cover. And he's got it. One, two...
Good.
Oh, that no. Just he's about ended bad for Diablo.
Diablo, get up!
Wait, get back
Johnny.
Johnny. Take your punch,
Johnny. What are you doing?
Leave Johnny South alone.
Shut up!
Take your punch like a man.
Diablo, get up! Come on.
You don't even drink the nectarine Umex, do you?
Three.
Come on, I need you back in there.
Strawberry banana.
Four.
What
the fuck is Diablo do? Come on, Diablo!
No!
The Diablo's in there!
What's he about to do? Oh, suicide dive!
Damn!
Now they're both...
Riff, you didn't see that? He poked him in the eye when he dove out!
Me all? He didn't touch his
Johnny, you, Johnny, you saw that clear as day, right?
God.
You saw that clear as day. He poked him in the eye.
His eyes are covered.
One!
You can still get poked in it.
Get up. Two! Come on! Three!
It doesn't matter because he deserved it.
Four!
Mortalis!
Diablo hasn't not moved since that suicide
Mortalis!
Died.
Mortalis!
See, I want to be a nice
Mortalis!
Cousin.
Yeah,
I'll help him, but I feel like I'll be a better cousin just letting him handle it on his own.
Hey. Oh, there you go. Nice turn. Kicks in the head.
Good, Diablo. Just help me practice.
Oh! Oh! Oh, trying to get up, bounce to sleep, but he caught himself right into.
I am a multi-talented athlete. I came in that match with a partially torn MCL.
Kill him, Mortalis!
And I battled in it. Yes, I lost. But look, I had one leg that
whole
match.
That's right, you lost, Johnny Santos.
Get him and get in the ring.
I'm sorry these people are disrespecting you, Mr.
Listen,
Santos.
It's okay.
I
it's
value
okay.
What you do for this business.
You wish you had a bachelor's in math.
You are one of the best here.
And
your cousin wants to follow in your footsteps.
And there's a reason for that. And like I said, that's for another day.
Yeah,
wins the win.
Wins
the
win.
It's not
it's
for the title. It's not for the title. Wins the win.
Come on.
It can get him into a title picture himself. He can get an international title shot.
Okay,
if
no one said nothing about that now, okay?
We're just taking care of business. We're just taking care of business.
You don't think your cousin deserves an international title shot?
Not over him. Not over Johnny Santos himself.
What are you, cousin?
Crazy?
Hey, he said,
do it. Spell spear.
Yeah!
He's covered him, Brett.
You got it.
I've counted the two. And the top of the two.
Oh, kick out at two and a half.
See, this is the shit I'm talking about. A sham. The referee had 2 seconds, then got in the ring and started counting. In my opinion, Diablo's the winner of this match. This is bullshit.
The ref slipped.
Pin him.
This is bullshit.
Diablo, you're good. You're good. You're good. One more. One more, Diablo.
I think Diablo's in shock that he didn't get the victory right now.
Well, we better shake it off.
Whoa.
Mortalis is fine.
Yeah.
Going back and forth with each other. This match has been intense from the start.
Boom. Yeah. Boom. Yeah.
Oh, cross body.
Pin him. Shit. Pin him. Pin him like a butterfly in the museum. Kill him now.
What is Mortalis? What is Mortalis about to do?
Oh, no.
What is he about to do?
Oh.
Rock bottom! No, shit.
Come on, Devil, kick out.
2, 3, that is it! Ring the bell!
Some fucking empire, Santos. Some fucking empire, huh?
Oh, he's more successful in one sport than you've ever been in your whole life.
Well,
shut up!
I have a college credit.
No, I did not invite this man.
It's okay. It's okay.
This man to my commentary table to get disrespected by these people, Mortalis, or you.
Listen here. Mortalis is coming for his title. Staring down Johnny Santos.
Guys.
All right. I'm not scared or nothing.
Hey, Mr. Santos.
I didn't say that. Thank you.
I'm sorry, Mr. Santos.
Next time you come on this commentary table, we'll have some unbiased reporting.
He needs help.
No, he doesn't.
Johnny Santos now going for his cousin, making sure he's okay.
See, whatever Johnny's about to do to Diablo deserves.
What do you mean,
about to do?
He's checking to see if he's okay right now. Getting him up, see?
Diablo failed. I mean, what do you want Johnny to do?
Sorry,
Diablo looks out of it.
I think he's mad. Aww.
Come on. Bro. See,
No, you're not.
You want a ticket to
Dickie
Land and
an
ice cream.
Oh, right to the ref.
The referee needs to stay out of family business. Needs to stay out of family business. That's what.
He's not fucking accredited, though, with the triple B.
I don't know. I guess he thought he was going to tag him, but he's not. But, I mean, ref.
I mean, Diablo got screwed. He had the match won. I counted to 10 by the time that referee got there.
We're so happy you can count.
All right,
ridiculous. This is a sham.
Let's get it.
Diablo just.
If you can count to 10, can you do your APC?
Diablo's out.
Can you do your ABC?
Hey, can we get security in here to get this motherfucker out of here or something?
AFG!
He's dead. Alright, his banana boat's slipping off. We gotta fix that.